It's just in this door. Come on, Big Bertha. All right, but as long as I can heal him myself. Okay, so this will work. Since when has my fans never worked? Now hands up, Big Bertha! What? Why, LB, we got some challenges. Well, why should I? I outnumber you with my army. Yeah, army. Oh, I didn't think of this. Because I hear you're very nice to your prisoners. This gun is an AK-49, it will kill you with one shot. Alright. I'll drop my gun. Drop your weapons. That's good. Now, we'll be on our way. Meep! This is my house. Let me get in my house. Okay, don't shoot. That's this kind of way. Oh, that did work. I must admit, it was good. Now, what are we gonna do with all these guns? I don't know, we could weapon ourselves up. Now, we wouldn't want to cause trouble to the townsfolk, but let's go rescue Army. Where are you? You guys saved me, thanks. But we're gonna be hunted down forever. Yeah, we are. But, as long as we can be hunted down together. Yeah, we should go find a hotel. That's what they do in the movies. But Big Bertha will be able to track all hotels in the area. True. This is a toughie. Can we go home? No, because if we go home, then Big Bertha will find us. That's probably the first place he'll look. Oh, great. We can go to my uncle's house. He lives off the grid, so it'll be impossible to track. That's a great idea, but where does your uncle live? All the way in Canada. What? We can't walk there. We can't rent a car. We don't know how to drive, and Big Bertha will be able to find us. There's a license plate. Let's go find a hotel. Hopefully we'll be safe there. We better take these guns just for safe measures. All right. It's so beautiful. The camera fell over. All right. Yeah, we've been walking for a while. There's a hotel right here. You're right, but is it safe for Big Bertha? Who cares? Let's get in. It seems unpopulated. Oh, I'm not fitting in that tight squeeze. You can sit on top. What are you gonna put these guns? Just drop them behind. Hope this works. Yeah, it's not big of a place and it doesn't even have a door. But this would be safe from Big Bertha, hopefully.